So I've done the winner's lost. And the object all stars win. So yeah, vote one who wins to win the prize and you're eliminated. And it's Capri Sun. Capri Sun. Shackle. Shackles.
None of you are fishbone. Alec pretend he hasn't won in it. Fishbone.
It's juice. Whatever, at least I have like.
I was with the ice cream bucket because she's evil.
Dude, ice cream bucket's actually a strong competitor. I'm not like her. Ice cream bucket and Capri Sun are very annoying. Salsa left for her team. And watermelon gum and Cordillera blend. I like Shackle. And I'll go Shackle dude. So, what is all rocks is Cordillera, watermelon gum, and salsa. With two is ice cream bucket. With three is Capri Sun and with four Shackle.
Wow, I want the prize again? What is it?
You cannot be voted out again, and you also get to choose one other person who cannot be voted out.
Wow, really? I get to choose someone who cannot get voted out? You choose me. I am the one who made you our co-leader.
Dude, don't do it. Please. She's very mean and annoying.
Me. You should do it to me, dude. I can't choose any of you. I don't want to get caught up in this. I'll go with Salsa. She actually did something.
Yay!
So Shackle and Salsa are automatically safe.
Girl, I need to watch another one. He doesn't do anything. Ice cream bucket is extremely mean to people. Watermelon gum. I feel like he doesn't do anything. Ice cream bucket.
Shackle's nowhere near wet. Well, I can't vote. Him. He's the only one who's not wet. Like Fishbone.
Really, dude.
Yes.
How about Capri Sun? He's too nice and so I feel as if he should be eliminated.
Same. What? Why am I getting hate?
Cordero, he's bland.
Oh my lord. Oh look. Cordero, watermelon gum, ice cream bucket, and Capri Sun all tied with 2 votes so far. The diving board is last one to vote.
I won't vote Corduroy
or Capri Sun. They're cool. Out of watermelon gum and ice cream bucket. I vote watermelon gum. It doesn't do anything.
What? No!
Well, watermelon gum is out.
No! No!
Yes!
No!
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 Ugh!
Screw!
If you're safe, you get the raspberries. Salsa and Shackle got no votes. Cordura, ice cream bucket, and Capri Sun only got 2. And watermelon gum, you are out with 3.
Oh, well, bye guys.
He really will be missed.
Before we get to the challenge, I was able to recover Pop-Tart. Hi guys, I'm back. Did you miss me?
No. Don't make me put you up for elimination, Muffin Basket.
You can't do that. Actually, today's challenge, I gathered one person from each team randomly. And so, Pop-Tart will say who he likes best and worst. Whoever he likes the best, their team wins. Whoever he hates the most, their team is up for voting. It's as simple as that.
Why is the challenge so simple to die?
Because we honestly do not have enough filming time, so we just came up with anything.
Yep.
I don't know.
With just one question. Who is this?
Oh, that's Canada Beanie.
Wait, me and Canada Beanie are on the same team. You selected both of us.
Oh.
Well, then which team did I leave out?
Hold on, let me see. You left out somebody from... Wait, you didn't leave anybody out. You're only supposed to have 10.
Oh, sorry. You can go, I guess.
Oh, okay.
So yeah, pop their shoes.
Out of these 10, I think I like...
Pink Lemonade the best. She didn't do anything wrong.
Yay! I won again!
Next, I think I will let... Bacon Balls team be safe. Zoo Guides team be safe. Comic Books team be safe. And the Guava Sodas team be safe. So you fucking go.
Yeah, dude!
Yay!
Yes!
It's good to know that Pop-Tart's no longer in a crummy mood. Get it?
Yeah, that was funny.
It really wasn't.
It's down to you five. I will let Taquito and Mint Candy's team be safe now. So those two can leave. Alright, mate.
Cool.
Next, I will probably let
Muffin Basket's team be safe, even though she insulted me earlier.
I didn't insult you, but thanks. I will have to put Canada's Beanie's team
or Ice Cream Bucket's team up for elimination. I hate them both so much.
You don't even know who I am.
That's why I hate you. You're a stranger to me.
That's one of the debuters that joined.
You were dead, remember?
Oh, right. Yeah, he's one of the debuters that joined. Tic Tacs picked him. I remembered that before I got burnt.
I guess I'll let you be safe.
Yay! That's amazing.
And then that Ice Cream Bucket team was up for elimination.
Are you serious? I was just up for elimination.
And I'm up for elimination again. So let me gather your team and Pink Lemonade's team.
So the winners lost.
That's funny, the winners lost.
Again. Man, they really do suck. And Team Nya won. So they will vote out. So they will vote either Corduroy, Salsa, Shackle, Ice Cream Bucket, or Capri Sun to win the prize or be eliminated. And will Ice Cream Bucket finally get the boot next episode? Find out next time on Object Clickbait.
We won first place again? We really are doing great, Pink Lemonade.
Yeah! I'm surprised we even lost a member to begin with.
That was all the way back ago. Now we became a lot better.